Le nkonzo yesikhumbuzo yemfundisi isikhumbuzo shongwe beyibanjelwe ebandleni lase Divine Healing Ministries kamanzini lapho khona umndeni tihlobo nebangani bashongwe bebaphelele ngetinkhani kutawungenela lo msebenti. Umfundisi Dr. Ney Shongwe lo ngomholi webandla le Divine Healing Ministries lophinze abeke ngubabe wemufi isikhumbuzo shongwe uchazile ukuthi sikhumbuzo abenenhlitiyo lenhle kakhulu. Shongwe uchazile ukuthi umkhutile kakhulu umfana wakhe. Ukhuteke bantu labasha ukuthi babodama kukulawula kukwata kwabo. Shongwe uchazile ukuthi kunengi lokukhulunyiwe kepha ke waveta ukuthi kude i-dustbin yemfana naye wende konke lokusemandleni njengemtali.
Ngokuzame konke labakakwenda kusikhumbuzo ile ingantolo fimba yona lento hlangana nabafundisi sama kufimba lokuthi ufike la kufike khona kepha njengoba ngisho nje ukuthi i-enga kakhulu nabanqane iyanehlula anzi umqoka walekelanga ukuthenesilini.
Archbishop Lukele welibandla le All Nations lapho ke bekukhonda khona Shongwe ushumayele ngaphansi kwencwadi ya Exodus 1 verse 17.
Sithi ke bazali lapho khona umoya wemusi ukuvukela. Sikhathi sokuzwashiya kwenzawo. Lapho khona umoya wemusi uvuka. Sibidele ukuthi singashiyi indzawo. Ngoba ngoloku bekwenzaweni yakhe. Noma tfumfuti vela tikhoshisa endaweni yakho noma sibo sikushaya kepha sikushaya ukukhoshisa endaweni yakho ukhoshisa endaweni yakho sizithe manje qina ngisibethi uma uNkulunkulu afuna kuletha into kumuntu uthatha into kumuntu.
Bishop Samson Hlatshwako longo president we League of Churches ucele eMaswati ukuthi angambambeli emagcubu lankonyane umfati wemfundisi Sikhumbuzo kepha ke bamthandazise. Beka khona nemfundisi Gasaru we Conference of Churches. Letinye ke tikhulumi betifaka ke ekhathi bakhabo Sikhumbuzo Shongwe bamfana bemfundisi Sikhumbuzo Shongwe bakashongwe bakadludlu bakhabo make wemufi bakankonyane umfati wakhe ke umfundisi Sikhumbuzo bangani nalabo ke labakhulumele Sikhumbuzo Foundation. Shongwe ushiya ngemuva umkakhe lankonyane batali babe wakhe namake liwamfaka esiswini emathwathakadi lasihlanu nebakubo labasithupha. Shongwe uhamba nje ushiye emabhizinisi akhe kanye ke nefoundation yeSikhumbuzo Foundation lapho bekasita khona labadzingile. Lala ngekuthula Ntimanze, edinsabente yeMaswati Channel, kubika nohlahlathwala ngina Gary Carlos kamanzini.